Bernard Hopkins knocked out Oscar De La Hoya with a vicious body shot. That body shot looked just as pretty.
Campbell was able to get up from Lomachenko's body attack, but not from Ryan Garcia's body attack.
Was he more style than substance? That was the question.